submissions for half guard, you gotta be kind of careful when you try that, because in that case now he has a little bit of advantage being half outside, and I have to make sure he doesn't get out all the way. But if it then, I want to keep moving, I want to make sure I'm able to maintain him and try to use some finishing. But it's not easy, because you will give him also a chance to pass, but you can try. What we can do here on the leg, I'm going to bring this leg inside. So here, inside, and now I'm going to cross, and I'll figure four, stretch his leg. And a lot of times when I do that, I feel a little bit of freedom. A lot of times the guys, they try to go with the arm outside to try to get the leg out. And you see where my arm is? Now as I keep stretching him, I'll be holding. And right from here, I will have, let's say the half choke here. His arm is there, I go around, I hold my biceps, hands on my head. And I keep stretching his leg. This way I'm avoiding him to use his weight towards me. Another thing you can do is a trick. A lot of people might not feel anything, and a lot of people I'm sure they will feel. You see how I'm using the leg here? I can get this leg on the top, and now I'm gonna use it against my own shin here. Like a shin lock on him. I can bring his leg, my leg even deeper. And whenever I come around his leg, that is a lot of pressure. You feel okay?
Yes, yes.
It's like a calf pain lock right here. I'm using my shin against his back of his leg. Number one, I cross and I stretch. As he changes his base to try to work my leg, I'm already here. And I keep stretching and squeezing.